Hey guys, me and myself here. Welcome back to Shovel Knight. This could be the very last episode. I'm not sure. So, this is going to be the very last episode, but today I actually have a bop filter on my mic, so this could be better than the windscreen. Let's try and get through this level fast. It's not a very long level, I don't believe, but... crap. But there are a lot of spikes. Like that! I died. This will be fun. See, it's not a long level, it's just four checkpoints. It's gonna be too bad. As long as I know how to do crap. I'm not really caring for gold. Okay. Alright. Hopefully this isn't too long. Shouldn't be. I don't know why it would be. Shouldn't take me too long. I'm usually very good at water levels. Well, most of the time. There's the first checkpoint. There's some rats. I like the music in this stage. It's not half bad. Archers. Ooh, kill him. Oh, we have to go up there. Oh, man. Okay, not too hard to get back across. Oh crap. Oh. Don't wanna die. I've been through enough crap in this game. I'm not gonna die today. Oh crap. what can we use? Ah, yes, we can use that. Ah, yeah. We are rocking it today. Okay. Oh, come on. Just be nice to me. Oh, gosh. Dang it! I knew I should have killed those blocks. Gosh, dang it. Make it to the boss. Okay. No save point. Okay. Oh crap, there are so many! Let's equip this. No. That's not what I meant for it to do. Okay. There's that. If they all just get trapped down there, they can't get me. Then I can get across. Alright, just running. Taking risks. Yes, that's how we do it. I killed all of them with that. Oh crap, I did not mean to stop right there. Okay. Alright, we are zooming through this level, guys. Already halfway done and I'm only 5 minutes into recording. Okay. Huh. Crap, crap, ah! Screw it. Yeah, this part's gonna be fun. Monkeys might fly out my butt. Quick, can you name that movie? Boom! You dead. Boom, you dead. You're dead. You dead, son. Okay, this part is really intense. I'm really trying to stay alive. Okay. Okay, gotta get across this. I really timed this. Oh, I don't like you. I do not like you. Oh, kill him! Alright, let's bring this down here and we can go fishing! Fishing! I hope this pop filter is better than the normal one I have. It allows me to be closer to the... It allows me to be closer to the microphone because of the way it is. Okay. Okay. But I just hope it's better. Okay. Checkpoint. Yes, we are getting closer every time. This level... Oh, crap. I hate these kinds. Come on. Bring it out, come on. I know they purposely wouldn't kill me. You know, this isn't Shovel Knight or anything. Okay. I'm not gonna risk getting that note. It's not worth it. Ah, crap. Yeah, it's not this. Okay. Yes! We made it! I think. Okay, one second. It's gonna pause. Okay, put that back in. Alright. Alright, where are we going? Whew! Okay, I think there's something right here. Yes, food! Woo! Alright. That was intense! Food. Excuse me. Okay. Boss battle, I do believe, is now. Yeah. Okay, what did I do for his voice?
Ho ho ho. Now this is Switch.
Who let this peasant in here to spoil our stupendous supper?
Hardly a surprise. That you've yet again set foot where you don't belong.
Whoosh! Hee hee! Punish you!
You're in deep now. We want a rematch.
My new places, new flaws. You can't win this time.
A battle royale then.
A battle marvelous. Who will go first?
Pass the salt.
I don't know what I remember. But I did hit. What? Him first? Okay. I don't like this. I was never good at this guy. Or was I good at this guy? I don't know. Yeah, we don't have a lot of crap to play with. Crap, we've almost got him. Okay. Okay, we got him two down. I remember these guys being freaking harder. Okay, we're out of magic. Oh, he had one hit left. Gosh dang it. This bot's gonna take me a while. Oh, it's the Tinker guy first now. I hope he doesn't have his machine again this time. That was stupid. Knowing Kimmy probably will somewhat. Oh, he's already done. Boom. That was easy. Nope, never mind. I knew it. I have to remember how I did this last time. One, two, and then over right there. One. This was a hard one for me. It may not have been for you guys, but it was. Thank you. doing good. Yes, 3 left. I have a few left. Oh yeah, doing good on this one. Come on. I hope they give us food after every battle. If they don't, that's kind of crap. Well, we got one done! Ah, yes. And something I gotta watch out for him is that his confetti will go into the next level, is what I've read. I read up beforehand, so we gotta make sure his confetti does not go into the next one. Come on, come on. And that I stay alive. Guess I had to check some. Okay. We don't wanna let him get us. Don't let him get you! Crap, his confetti's going in! Crap. This is not gonna be fun. Okay. So it's polar night again! Oh yes! One more! Yeah! Boom! Okay, this guy was, he was sorta hard. It wasn't too hard. It was just the fact that it was underwater that kind of got me. It didn't give us magic this time. I wonder if we die if we have to redo all the bosses. I would not like that. Because some of these bosses took freaking forever to figure out their movesets and how to defeat them. Come on, I'm so close. 1, 2! No, he has one more, he has one more! Yeah! Killed him! So we got 4 more to go. These are the 4 I hate. Magic. Yes. Yeah, these are the 4 bosses I mainly hate. I don't know about you guys, but... but I cannot do the Plague Knight to save my life. He has a hard set to follow. So just in case, we are going to equip one of these because I hate this guy. I'll fight this guy and the Scepter Knight. Oh yeah, we gotta run a little. On. We're doing good. He only has 2 more. And I only have 2 more. Time to drink. Yeah! Boom! Okay. Who's next? Him. Gosh dang. Yeah, this guy isn't too hard. Okay, we'll quit that. We're going to save the next thing for the we're going to save the next Chalice Cup for the Scepter Knight. Because we almost have him dead. Boom!
Boom!
Okay, sorry about that. I had to talk to someone. Who's next? Alright. Him? Yeah, I don't like him. Yeah, but this time he can't frickin' break the stage. Oh crap. Just gotta spam it! I'm just gonna try to go for the same thing I did when I first fought him. Get on my level. So this battle could be long. And our last battle is actually the Scepter Knight, I believe, which, ooh, that's gonna be fun. I'm doing good! I'm really surprised at how good I'm doing. I'm out of magic. He has 3 hearts left. We have a lot more. So, I think we can win him. Come over here. Oh, whoops. Gosh, dang it. I don't care, Norton. I want to defeat this guy. Yes! One more! The guy I hate the most out of all of these. The Scepter Knight. Alright, now I need to equip this. I just don't like him because of his scepter. Gosh. Come on, fight me! Hit me! Hit me! Okay. I'll be back in one moment. I just need to free up a little space on my hard drive to continue recording. Just give me 1 minute. And here we go with finishing Scepter Knight. Ah, I see what these are for. Oh gosh dang, I can't even lay a hit on him. Well, I got a hit. No, that's not what I meant to do! Gosh dang it! What you say? Oh, that you only meant well. I really gotta think of tactics here. Man, I gotta kill him. Yes, a big pot. Come on! Doing good! Come on! Come on! I got this! I just have to make these shots count! Yes! We beat all of them! Whoa! Sorry, that was a little loud. Look at him. Look at the Scepter Knight! Oh my gosh!
Give us a hand, Shovel Knight. You wouldn't leave us to hang here, would you?
Yep.
Damn straight.
Alright, looks like we have one more episode of Outlast. It will be the most intense episode ever because it is the final boss. I'm looking forward to it. This has been a great game. I can't wait for the conclusion of it. Hopefully we save Shovel Knight, which has been the goal of it the whole time. Next time you see Shovel Knight, he's going to be decked out with everything, because I'm going to buy him a buttload of crap. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Please leave a like and hit that subscribe button. Let me know if the pop filter is better than the windscreen. It probably is, so because it has a larger diaphragm to disperse the air from the peas, like Peter Piper picked a pickle peppers, kind of like that. It has more room to disperse it. But that's just my science. But I will see you guys in the next video. Sorry if the end of it got cut out. If it did, I'll probably just put in a clip that explained it, which you would have seen already if it did. But this is the longest outro I've ever done, so please leave a like, hit that subscribe button, and I will see you guys in the next video, which will probably be the last Shovel Knight video. See you then!